Welcome to our Rescue Experience Center. My name is Ronald and this is my colleague Marinus. We are rescue consultants for Homatro. We are very happy and proud that today we can finally show our biggest innovation in rescue tool technology, the new Homatro Pantheon series. In this video, we're going to demonstrate to you why these tools offer you the unrestrained performance, unparalleled speed, and ultimate control you have never experienced before. But let's start with something else first.
This is our Homatro core cutter, which connects to an external pump with a hose. And this is our cordless EVO 3 cutter, with the drive unit integrated in the tool. Both tools have different benefits, but offer the exact same performance.
When developing our brand new Pantheon series, we had the aim to design a completely new category of rescue tools. These tools should combine best of both worlds, core and cordless, while outperforming all existing equipment in the market. And this is the result. As you can see, the Pantheon tools, much like our core tools, have a compact and slim inline design. Take the battery for instance. It fits around the tool like a bracelet on the wrist, and it doesn't stick out at all. And if we look a bit further inside the tool, we find compact integrated motor and pump. They share the same shaft, a patented Homatro design, which saves a lot of space. Finally, state-of-the-art technology packed in smaller components also limits overall dimensions, which makes the tool easier to handle and save space in your rescue truck.
Speaking of technology, all Pantheon tools are equipped with stepless speed maximization. This patented Homatro innovation delivers unparalleled tool speed at any load. Let's take a look at how it works.
Normally, the speed of a rescue tool significantly drops when the load gets higher. This applies to both cordless tools and hose tools. They will switch to a second or third stage to continue their job at a considerably slower pace. Pantheon tools work differently. The patented mechatronic system inside these tools continuously optimizes the motor and pump settings to deliver a maximized oil flow at any load. This feature is called stepless speed maximization and results in a much higher tool speed over the full pressure range.
Of course, rescue operations are not all about speed. You also need to be able to work very cautiously near a patient. You may ask yourself now how you can keep control over a tool working that fast. As you can expect from Homatro, we tackled that question before it could even be asked.
Being in the rescue business means safety comes first. It goes without saying that you want to have full control over the fastest rescue tools ever. Our engineers made that possible with this new two-mode control handle for superior speed control. When you turn the control handle, the tool starts working in its lower speed mode. If you keep on turning it, you will feel resistance, after which the tool switches to its high speed mode. Within each of the two modes, the tool speed is still proportional to how far you turn the control handle to one side or the other. This means that at any time during the rescue operation, you can keep maximum control over your tool. Now it's time to show you how quick the Pantheon tools are in action. For this purpose, we will be using three similar Homatro cutter models. A core version connected to our SR20 pump, a cordless EVO 3 version, and the new Pantheon cutter. The best scenario to compare both tool power and tool speed is making a B-pillar cut on a modern car. The B-pillars of these cars are heavily reinforced and made of high-strength steel, which is very hard to cut. Cutting these pillars is the best way to find out how a rescue tool performs under heavy loads.
For a fair comparison, it's important to make the cuts at the exact same height on both sides of the car. That's why we have clearly marked these spots. Of course, we have checked the pillars first for any devices that should be avoided during cutting, such as seatbelt pretensioners and airbag cylinders.
Based on this realistic test, we can conclude that Pantheon tools are much quicker than both cordless tools and tools that are connected to an external pump with a hose, especially when placed under the heavy loads that come with cutting the high-strength steel B-pillars of new cars.
No matter what part of the world you live in, as a rescuer, you need to be able to rely on your rescue tools. All the time, every time. That's why we have put our new Pantheon tools through our extensive climate testing, to make sure they perform in all types of weather, whether it's the freezing cold of Alaska or the midsummer heat of Texas.
All Pantheon tools are equipped with temperature management technology. This means that the technology inside the tool continuously monitors the temperature of both the tool and the battery to make sure it doesn't get too high, which would lead to the tool shutting off. To prevent overheating issues in extremely hot conditions, a Pantheon tool will automatically switch to working at a lower power consumption without the loss of force. So you can continue your job even at high tool loads in a hot environment.
Pantheon tools also have no fear of water. They can deal with heavy showers, and if you would ever need to use your rescue tools completely submerged in water, Pomatro Pantheon tools are up for the job. We put them through a lot of underwater testing, and as you can see, they pass the test with good results.
With an increased battery capacity and highly energy efficient technology inside the tools, the Pantheon series offer you a long operation time. An example of a big energy saver is the auto-start stop system. When the tool is not operated, its motor stops automatically. Simply turn the control handle to restart the motor of the tool. Another situation that causes the motor to stop is when the tool has reached its maximum pressure. An example. Let's say you would need to make a relief cut in the lower A-pillar. It's hard to see here when the blades are overlapping and you've finished your cut, right? In this case, the Pantheon tool gives you an audible and visual warning while the motor switches off. Again, you only need to turn the control handle to start it again and remove the tool from its position.
What's more, battery management has never been easier. When you're finished working with a tool, simply connect it to the charger with the magnetic connector, and the whole charging process will regulate itself. The battery on the tool has priority over the battery on the charger. The battery on the charger will automatically continue to charge after the battery on the tool is 100% full. That's easy, right? With Pomatro Pantheon tools, you don't need to pay attention to charging batteries. It's just a matter of plugging it in. What I've just explained to you is called on-tool charging. The battery stays and charges on the tool while being connected to the charger with a magnetic connector. The cool thing about this connector is that you can pick up the tool and walk away with it without disconnecting it first. And of course, it's also very easy to connect.
You can connect up to 3 chargers to be powered from 1 outlet. This configuration allows you to automatically charge 6 batteries, whether placed on the charger or on the tool connected to it. As mentioned, the battery on the tool always has priority and will be charged first.
With the option of on-tool charging, Pomatro reduces battery management to simply plugging it in. From now on, you are always rescue ready, without the need to swap batteries all the time.
Real-time diagnostics on both the battery and the charger provide you with feedback on the battery's temperature, state of charge and state of health. These details are shown by means of LED indicators and without the need to press a button first. For more detailed information on the battery, Pomatro has developed diagnostic software and a battery diagnostic tool to connect to your laptop or PC with a special cable. This way, you can easily check multiple batteries in a row. It is also possible to check a battery while it stays on the tool. You can use the same cable to connect the tool to your computer. A more comprehensive version of the software program with integrated tool inspection procedure is available for authorized Pomatro service technicians. This will allow them to provide the best service for your Pantheon tools.
Another patented development, which is part of our new Pantheon compact telescopic RAM, is called Smart RAM Extension. Whenever you need to bridge a very long distance, simply click the extension pipe on the RAM and it will automatically adapt its force within the safe limits of its new length. A smart one-size-fits-all solution for all RAM applications, including cross-ramming, where a long distance needs to be bridged.
What we have to be aware of with cross-ramming is not just the distance we need to bridge, but also the strength of the material that holds the ram in place, or needs to be pushed away at the opposite side of the car. To prevent the ram from pushing through the car interior surfaces and losing its effectiveness, Volmatro offers a cross-ram support set consisting of a larger and smaller model. These accessories distribute the force of the ram over a larger area. Grip teeth at both sides of each support hold it firmly in place. It goes without saying that when designing the new Pentium tools, our R&D engineers put the user in first, second and third place. We understand that our rescue tools are used in extremely difficult and stressful situations. Therefore, ease of use is paramount.
Like all other Volmatro rescue tools, the Pentium tools have an inline control handle with 360-degree axis, centrally positioned at the back of the tool. It is always within reach on all sides of the car. This type of flexibility can also be found in a 360-degree carrying handle design, which goes all around the tool. It makes it easy for you to hold the tool in any required position, regardless of where on the car you need to work.
Even the material of this carrying handle is flexible. That is to say, tough and elastic. The high-grade synthetic polymer we have used makes sure that the carrying handle will always pop back into its original shape. It is extremely damage-proof, as you can see in this footage of our R&D testing. Like most Volmatro rescue tools, the Pentium tools have high-output LED lights in the carrying handle to illuminate your working area. What is new is that they are powered from the main battery, so you don't need to switch them on separately. If you turn on the tool, the lights in the carrying handle will automatically go on as well. Should you wish to switch them off, you can press this button with the light symbol. Please note that you don't need to do so to save energy, as LED lighting hardly consumes any power.
That's it for now. For more detailed information, please check the Volmatro website or watch the other Pentium videos on our YouTube channel.